Dave.
We feel, don't you feel special?
Yeah.
Do you feel special?
Not too many conditions.
Yeah.
Where's my camera?
You want it?
Yeah.
See, I need his. I need his setup. Look at the NVIDIA steps.
All right, let's go to the bathroom before we walk anywhere.
Where are the girls?
He's on sensory overload.
There's too much stuff, Corey! Too much!
AMPM, too much stuff.
Come on, man. What's up? Hey, might as well pick up a bag as soon as you can.
Yeah.
Yeah. Grab a, see if they got anything there. Anything in their bowls anymore.
They're being cheap. They probably gave it out yesterday.
Like, yeah, they gave it all out yesterday. Yeah, Corey! What you said about that? The next person what? That plays what?
Yeah, I'm gonna attack
them.
Gonna
attack them?
attack
them!
Contact.
5 years on the Lakers. Change the skin tone for everybody. We got Iroquois that are flying birdmen. They have the ability to fly from the get-go.
Wow.
And instead of beard styles, we have beak styles. We got minotaurs. Instead of air styles, we have horn styles. They're pretty cool looking. And, you know, obviously you're gonna have your different classes you can choose from. You have points to distribute. You can spend those on your attributes as you see fit, or you can open up the traits window. You got about 1 billion traits to choose from. You put your mouse over them, you can see how it's gonna affect your character, the penalties and advantages, etc. So if you have a certain direction you want to go with your character, you're gonna want to look through all these, you know, kind of plan out what you want to accomplish and see what's gonna help you get there. And for the demo world, this guy would be level 1. He wouldn't last very long, so I'm going to take this guy that's level 40 already and take him in. He's one of the Irokai Dark Elves.
So what happens after you die? Because I don't like how you can die. It takes you to the end of your song, and then you're stuck somehow, somewhere, and run all the way back.
Well, right now you can find a certain points that'll bring you back into the world after you die. And you have a death shroud that lowers all your stats and makes you, it weakens you pretty considerably for a while, but it's a time thing that wears off. As far as when you're killed by other players, as far as experience and looting goes, we're still working on that in beta. We're trying different things and getting feedback from the other players. Okay, so here in the game, you have a full 3D camera, you have total control up. I'm using my middle mouse button to rotate around and up and down any way you want. The wheel zooms in and out. The interface is totally customizable. This is my powers list. You can adjust the transparency of the window. You can leave it totally opaque. Or you can take it down. It'll stay transparent until I mouse over it and come back up. Or if I want to lock the transparency, I can do that and it'll just stay constant.
that game.